Welcome to ChamPanZ Percussion. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe to keep up to date on any new videos I'll be posting. Today, we're going to be learning how to play 3/16 notes back to back, but not on the downbeat. So we're going to play a 16 notes starting on an E. Before we learn how to count or play this rhythm, we must first learn how this rhythm lines up to a grouping of 4/16 notes. As you can see, this rhythm starts on the E. The second note that we play will start on the N, and the last one on the So you will be counting this as E and You will not be playing any of the notes on the downbeats. This is what it sounds like. Now, a really good tip that might help you out when learning how to play this is air sticking that downbeat. So if you're sticking our left, right, left, you can go ahead and air stick the downbeat with your right hand like this. Does that make sense? Now, before we get to the actual playing, let's learn how to count this rhythm. We're going to count this rhythm starting on the E of 1. We're going to do this 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. E and a. Again, go and. E and a. Again, go and. E and a. Last time, go and. E and a. Now, we're going to learn how to count this on the E of 1 and on the E of 3. We're going to go ahead and rest on beat 2 and on beat 4. Let's try it. 1, 2, 3, 4. E and a. E and a. Again. E and a. E and a. Now, lastly, we're going to count this on all the beats. So on the E and a of 1, the E and a of 2, the E and a of 3, and the E and a of 4. Let's try that. 1, 2, 3, 4. E and a, E and a, E and a, E and a. Again, ready, go, and E and a, E and a, E and a, E and a, stop. Now, like I was saying earlier, our stickings are gonna be left, right, left. Our downbeat normally is with the right hand, but since we're not playing our downbeat, we can air stick that, or we can just pause and just come in on the E. Let's go ahead and try this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Again, ready, go, and. Now I'm gonna air stick the right hand. Go and. Last time, ready, go and. I hope you have a better understanding on how to play that rhythm. Now, if you still have any questions on this rhythm or any other rhythm, please comment below. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to keep up to date on any new videos I will be posting. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to have fun.